she doesn't sleep with her. Here, so I'm going to be showing you guys a couple of secrets and you may not know. Alright, first, we're in a strip club. As you can see, we're in a strip club. But we're not trying to look at stuff. We're trying to take pictures and stuff. No girls. Now, if you played a bunch of GTAs enough to know. Says I hate your YouTube, I don't care. I'm just a starter, so. This is, okay, like I care. Because you hate my YouTube, well, then don't watch it. If you really hate it, then why do you watch it, huh? What's the point of watching something you don't like? So this is another thing, that's the thing from one of the GTAs, the hooker club. Friend from her life. And plus, that's not his name. That's not his stuffed name. So, I'm not that dumb. How many times is he gonna text me? I hate your YouTube. Go back to Fortnite. Oh, okay. So, you're trying to get into Fortnite. Oh, I see why you're showing me, David. Because I'm playing GTA. It's not my fault. If you hate my YouTube, then just don't watch it. Why are you even watching this video? You obviously like it because you're watching it. Who watches a YouTube channel that they hate? Plus, you don't know Panda Bicycle's real name. And he knows his real name. He's not meant for this. So, sorry, buddy. Nice try. I don't care. I'm not going to roast you. I'm not that kind of guy. I don't care, honestly. You obviously like it because first thing is, I understand my YouTube channel isn't that good. I'm going to get better on to the years. But you saying it's hate, you hate it, it's not really going to affect me. And you're not Panda Bicycle. Oh, come on, you didn't even say his first, you didn't even say your name, so.
There you go.
You don't know his name, you don't know him, and plus he's my bestest friend, so you would never really, actually, you think that my bestest friend would say that? Unfortunately, I'm not dumb. Sorry. Nice try, but... Oh, Holly, stop if you're gonna send. I panned the bicycle 282. 283. I unsub. I hate your YouTube. I don't care. Then leave the video if you hate it. The pump stock? It's on Voltage, yeah. And by the way, you gotta steal his profile picture. That's funny. Hey, yo, guys, this is, like, legit this guy trying to act like my friend. It's so crazy. There's no way anybody would, my friend would say that. It's, oh, you know it. It's bad. Okay, what school does he go to? You may know it, but you might know his shit. That's why. I don't know if he, I think he might have hit 30 subs. For information, you just probably know his YouTube channel. Wow, hookers aren't allowed, sorry. Is he dead? Oh, what? How is he knocked out? Wait a minute. It could be anyone. Okay. So, yeah, you don't go to school, do you? You know the school you go to. Thank you.
got eyes on the front door.
Hey, food. What a kind of food. We got an airplane of food. Hey, food. Don't grab that airplane yet. You still got a passenger to try to get in. Trying to steal, maybe. Hey, food. Fly! Yes! I just got to figure out a way to get the cops off. DJ, I need a ride to rescue you! Okay.
Airport here, suspect is southbound.
Get money, Oyo. Get money, Oyo. I know that, but if it was jihad, then you would say to school, I don't care about my subscribers knowing my school. I don't go to it anymore. And they won't know when I start school. No messages. Text. Another thing I also realized was, should I try and get a tank or something? Should I? My poop is getting is that it? Either Michael DeSantis has a voice his way up on one of his. What? My poop is strange color. #stop #single #little #think. The apple tree, and the peach tree live together in the same altar, yet there are many. Holy crap, my LED lamp! Yet some outward, yet there are not many trees, just as the men must lie with. Jimmy, I tumbled a memory of you. He said, hey yo, what's up, what's up, shorty? I'm gonna change the Trevor to what he did. Look at some shrimp club. Is he scooter by the ass? Could I have the house? No.
Where's the thing you don't cut jobs under the table?
Enormous just like one side. That I just two-sided them. Suntan. Yeah, my room's kind of a mess, so I'm actually going to my bed. She doesn't sleep in it. Well, it's hard to see me, of course, because I look like I have a suntan. Wait. Tooth is right. Oh, let's go. Ask it is. How's the gang? How's the mall? What were you thinking? No. Well, that's it. Official review. And done. Okay, I understand I look like I got a suntan and all, but okay, Frank. Well, after that, you kind of want to just trim, and then go in the little pool. Is there water leaking from it? I got it again, and kitchen ripping, I'm ripping. How am I not drowning? What was that? Try and kill the dog. Franklin Chop will soon return to Franklin's safe house, but he's not happy. To turn to the safe house, but when you see him, he won't be happy. He's just trying to kill me, isn't he? He's gonna be mad. Chop. Where you at, boy? I'm gonna step on your grave because I'm rude as heck. Dwayne. Damn, bro, he burned. He peed in his stuff. Not poop on. That's what's fat. What happened? I'm gonna check everyone to see if Shaq's back. And then I'm just gonna kill myself. And he'll be back. Chop. Kill me. He's gonna return and run. Not in there, of course. With that one, so he's gonna join the one. Okay, so everybody could just look out that window from that house. Just like me on a vehicle. What happens if I save the game here? Will Chop never come back? Chop is dead forever. Why is there so many rooms that are locked? Press the save game. I'm so evil. I'm actually evil. Oh my gosh. Kurt Safe, the bus assassin. I'm doing it. I'm gonna have to restart a couple missions, but that'll be cool. Okay, I should have missing. Okay. I saved the game for a different, so Chops should be here, right? Time's up, Chop. You better not follow me. Is there a way to, like, give him a full movie? Oh, he won't be happy, man. He's happy to me. What am I saying, Chop? Bah! Okay. Slit. I'm messed up. Well, you're not even in trouble. It's nice. Wait. Ow! Not everybody will try this on GTA. Jump to that. Oh, ah! Something failed to do it again. No. I'm gonna shoot you. Stop. I just gotta lose this helicopter. Killing one will cause more. So once I lose those cars, I'm still gonna have them.
Unit 240, 505 on Pacific Drive in Richmond.
Why? Because I use them. That's all.
Attention, this is dispatch. Air unit needs to refuel.
Bye! Wait for it. There we go. That's the thing I was looking for. I put cold water on my face, but I'm still sweaty. Holy crap. That's why I look like I had a suntan. Oh, if I had a suntan and by not trying to. I did a way too good blitz. It was way too good to be true. So, Dad, I killed Chop, and it says sleep time up Chop. I killed Chops, Franklin's dog, right? So, I got a different save, right? And now he's back. But one of the messages he sent Michael, it was, sleep time up Chop. Cause I blew him up. Yeah. Alright, guys, here's another thing. Look.
I was just playing that story mode with the ship.
Look. So I had Franklin and I killed Chop. All the S word. Chop, well, you've been eating. I got to the ringman for your
ass.
And the shimming pills of a present for not training you. Sleep time's up, Chop. Yeah, but he's back. That's a dog, too. It's just a normal dog. It's Franklin's dog. I just threw a bomb on him. Yeah? But he's back anyways. Oh, really? I gotta lose all three doors. I'm guaranteed gonna die. Holy crap, my car! I wish there was a way to crouch. If Rockstar watches this, you said in the GTA 6 in 2020, you said I had a way to crouch. Oh! There goes all my cars. And my truck. Great. Oh! Okay. Let's go right over. Nice. Could get this, but it's wrong. What if I save the game with this one? You could kill anybody. So, I think there might be a glitch. Because you know, because there's some of you know that you have... Comment, give me that comment. I don't want to call one in. Fine, I'll just call one in. I feel bad when I have to kill dogs in GTA sometimes, but that will stop. I know he's just a respawn, which... Some dogs actually don't respawn, is that right? So... Oh, really? Let's see who gets that faster, though. What's the point of calling something inward? Like a blood sugar. It was like parked in front of my house. It was in front of my house. So I took out that Lamborghini and I put that in because it was one of my nights. Alright, well, there's a Ferrari, I think. That could be anything. That could be a Tosca. What? I don't even think that's a car. Well, first thing we're gonna do here is look at the car. Yeah, I found this thing. I found that on the street. Pretty cool. It was really easily, and I found that on the street. It's crazy, right? Okay, so I'm a rocket launch this house a bunch of times. I'm a rocket launch it 10 times. Do I have it?
officers report person resisting arrest in northern Rockford Hills.
See how I was swimming? Show me it. Let me get a slip. And I drop.
Hey, it's Lester.
Show you, Lester. What did you say? It is. I think I got a. Sorry. There's an LSP in hiding ships in the shop park. Alright, looks like a monster. Looks like I'm gonna have to, call do the mission again. Because I'm doing the mission. Yay, red! Let's go! They haven't tried to get. Okay, how many more missions do I have until I finish? I'm actually 1 missile away because of this missile. Oh. Wow, what? This is gonna push me out of that road. That I could drive not looking backwards. Oh crap, you made me.
Oh, look, I can't even
hit you. Put a stick grenade on an upside down car. Go straight through. Is it on the ground? No. Maybe. Let's see. I hit the car! Right at the door! I'm done. I'm actually done. The door has most damage. I don't know what the top looks like. I can't get in. The glass is upside down. You can't go in the tubes. No way, though. I came from right there and hit that big car so hard it split. Yo, I'm happy I put that. I would have been mad if I had put that. I gotta try and look for Franklin's old house. Where is it? That has to be somewhere like off the street. In here. Oh!
This was a nice car!
I'm not gonna just call in another one? Cause I think that and I could just turn it red? I just got one red and it's hard to see.
What is this shit?
I could grab like a million of these and make them all red. And some of them are disappeared. What if I was to do that? What if I called the random number 196 What happened? Oh! Car.
close.
Doyle! Look at the car. The back isn't even that bad. It's alright. I'd still buy the car. I'd buy this. So nobody would want to steal my car. So. Crap, no, I'm not trying to deal with that. No. Not dealing with that. Thank you for adding to my corruption. Well, car broken. He lived a long life. A freak of a broken car. He died. I was so fast when I hit the tree. I legit died, and I didn't even touch it. Dang, I got a free line from me every second right now. What color would it be? What if it's gold? The benefit of that is one, if you get 10, is 5%. Unless it's not a click. You better not. Okay, it's black. Like, it's easiest to get this one. I'm gonna get copyright charged that by the first fake ink. I'm not trying to kill you. Why? It's just a. Oh my god. Looks like he's jogging. Ah, dang! I tried to drive right in the front of the door. Look at him! Oh, I'm bullying. You see that? Went inside, I brought back the door, you know? I was smiling and then it closed. I think I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna get to start a wrench. So they'll think it's less suspicious because it's wrecked. Your turn.
Suspect located. We're moving in.
I never seen that noise. That car was zooming. Oh, well.
Suspect southbound on, Market Street.
I'm about to just kill myself. In real life.
Suspect westbound in a, black
car. I was gonna say, I was about to kill myself. In real life. GTA! That would be not even a good joke. Lucky you. Those legs broke for a fact. that'll be it. Later on, I will be making a Fortnite video, by the way. That's it for today, guys. Bye.